This video is brought to you by Sayrite. Visit sayrite.com for all your project supplies, tools, and instructions. In this video, we'll show you how to install the Stayput shock cord cover clip and also how to remove one if you want to replace the shock cord. Not only do we use the Stayput shock cord cover clip, but we also use a zipper pull tab around the shock cord to help pull the shock cord around the lacing knob. We'll be installing these Stayput shock cord cover clips on an aft enclosure panel. The aft enclosure panel is up on this boat. It's a new enclosure panel replacing an older one. The shock cord lacing knobs are already screwed onto the boat. Those lacing knobs are the location where we want the shock cord cover clip to be installed, so Brian marks it with a soapstone pencil. With those locations marked, we can remove the enclosure curtain. Using a piece of scrap vinyl fabric, we'll use an awl and punch a hole through the middle of the Stayput shock cord cover clip. At that spot, we'll use a number 0 hole cutter, which is a 1/4-inch hole, and create a hole there. Now we can use this scrap vinyl as a template to place our shock cord cover clip at the exact same location all along the bottom edge of our enclosure panel. We position our template right along the top edge of the 1-inch binding along the bottom edge of this enclosure panel. Then we'll use a cutting block on the back side with a number 0 hole cutter. It's a 1/4-inch hole, and we punch a hole through our fabric assembly. The shock cord comes with brass machine-pressed crimps on the ends. They will not rust or pull out. Those are inserted into the cover clip as shown. On the underside of our fabric assembly, the back piece is placed through the hole with its post sticking out. The cover clip is placed on top of that, and we'll give it a few taps with a hammer. Be sure it's angled appropriately before you give it a few firm blows with the mallet. Do this gently so as not to break the fastener. Now your Stayput shock cord cover clip is installed. After all of them are installed, we can remount our aft curtain panel on our powerboat. Sayrite sells a few different lengths of the Stayput shock cord cover clips, and they're also sold in black or white. We also have the replacement shock cords if required. For ease of operation, Sayrite recommends using zipper pull tabs on the end of the shock cord. This makes it so much easier to pull the shock cord over the lacing knobs. The lacing knobs on this powerboat are different than the ones that Sayrite stocks. We did not replace those. We believe our lacing knobs are slightly better in design. You can check ours out at the Sayrite website. This type of fastener is excellent for an enclosure panel or curtains like this because it helps to draw the panel down tightly around the perimeter. For those of you who have the Stayput shock cord cover clips and need replacement shock cord, Sayrite has that in stock, so you can order it directly from us. Easy removal of the Stayput shock cord cover clip can be done with a 7/8 inch socket. Then use an 1/8 inch punch or a nail, or in our situation, a Phillips screwdriver, and place it through the hole of the shock cord cover clip and give it a few blows with the mallet until the back plate comes off. It'll be in the inside of your socket. Here we're doing it with the black Stayput shock cord cover clip. Same process. If you need the replacement shock cord for the cover clips, click the link at the top right. Don't have a 7/8 inch socket? You can use a vise. Here we position the fastener on the vise so that the bottom back plate can be punched through. And here we're using an 1/8 inch punch through the hole, and we give it a few blows with the mallet and the back plate comes off. Now you can replace the shock cord if it's wore out with the replacement shock cords from Sayrite. You can order the Stayput shock cord cover clips, the zipper pull tabs, the shock cord lacing knobs, and the replacement shock cord for the Stayput cover clips all at Sayrite. From all of us here at Sayrite, thanks for watching.